Hey guys, Thundershot here, back with a new video today. You can see from the title and thumbnail and whatever I put in the message. We're going to be looking at the new Batman trailer today that came out with the DC Fandom. Whole thing today, along with a bunch of other trailers, and I just decided today's video is going to be based around the Batman trailer. I'm going to try to interrupt as little as I can, but if I think, you know, if I want to, I can, because it's my fucking channel. I can do whatever the hell I want on this channel. Just kind of looking at it. Just going through it. Okay, let's hop right into it. Just audio up a bit. Down. Okay, there we go. Okay, red logos. I like that. Looks cool. I think I hear duct tape. Is that what that is? Oh. So I pause right now. Because I think that... Nothing. Oh, wait. Hold on. I kind of want to frame that. That kind of looks like Hush. You guys don't know, Hush is a really popular Batman villain. He was like Bruce Wayne's friend growing up and then became a villain at the end. He wears like bandages on his head, right? Because he like wants to look like Bruce Wayne, right? That's his whole shtick. And he doesn't know Bruce Wayne is Batman either. He just wants to look like Bruce Wayne. Kind of looks like that. Kind of interesting. That might be one of the Hush storyline, which would be really cool to watch. It's not like a random like millionaire, probably.
From your secret friend. Underneath the bridge. Who?
What I do know is this guy is now Commissioner Gordon, which I know there's controversy around having a black actor as Commissioner Gordon. And that's not my issue. I don't care that he's black, right? If he's good in the role, he's good in the role. My only issue is, what's his name? The guy from Justice League. That guy. He was a super good Commissioner Gordon. I wish they brought him back. Again, not hating on this actor. He probably played the role really good. He probably got the role for a reason, right? I'm not going to go off because he's not white, right? I'm not like that. If he's a good actor in the role, he's a good actor in the role, right? But I wish they brought back the guy from Justice League. I'm kind of blanking his name right now, because he was such a good actor in it. That's just my take. But you know, obviously, if he's good in the role, he's good in the role. That's all I have. And yeah, my favorite thing is this is the Batman right here, in case you're wondering. Which I really like the combat boots. I don't know why. I feel like it's a good addition. Instead of it's like, oh, Batman's slick costume or Batman's like military costume. It's like normal combat boots you see every day. Blue.
Let's play a game. Just me and you.
Hold up. So what it seems like this scene is the hinting at Riddler. I feel like, you know, like the riddle here. You know, haven't got a clue, let's play a game, just me and you. Pretty typical riddler things. Oh wait. You know, some hieroglyphs that he's probably gonna have to decipher.
Just me and you. Any of this mean anything to you?
Oh my god. Sorry. That bat costume is fucking cool as hell. Oh my god, so I love that so much. The jaw, Robert Patterson's jawline is one of the strongest, most defined jawlines I've ever seen. You could cut a fucking steak with it. And this looks so good. Oh, it looks so fucking good. And then you see the eyeshadow. You know, it looks like Mads Mikkelsen, or whatever he pronounced his name is, from Doctor Strange. And I'm talking about when he like turns into Dormammu.
You're becoming quite a celebrity.
Again, Riddler.
Why is he writing to you?
That was like Catwoman there. Pretty cool. I think she's yelling from the Wayne, probably selling the necklace.
If you are justice, please do not lie. What is the price for your blind eye?
The hell are you? Kind of looks like, I don't know, like Joker gang, probably.
You're supposed to be.
Oh my god!
I'm vengeance.
Oh my god. That was so fucking cool. I'm gonna watch that again.
I'm vengeance.
Oh. That's so. I love that so much. Okay, we're watching that one more time.
I'm vengeance.
That's perfect. 10 out of 10. Silver. Right, Thundershot, silver approval. Oh my god, that looks like such a cool Batmobile. Kind of like a classic design mixed with modern. And it's this, I like this, you know. This is like how our engine that can do what the Batmobile could do would probably look like, I assume. You know, it's like he actually took a car and turned it into a Batmobile. I love it. I think here, I read something online, you can literally see the bullet ricochet at the bat symbol. You see that? I think that little neat detail I saw when reading a thread on Reddit.
Oh, this guy's crazy!
Oh!
You're part of this too.
Oh, the eyeshadow of Bruce Wayne. This guy, Robert Patterson, in this frame, looks like how I imagined Bruce Wayne would look like in real life. Not even joke, no cap. This is kind of how I imagined it would look like. And then, of course, we have the 2021 with the question marks, Riddler. So how would I rate this on a scale of 1 to 10? Fucking 10. This is a perfect trailer. I'm so excited for the new Batman movie. Oh my god. DC is doing everything right today. DC fandom has been the right move, and I love it. I can't wait to see what else they announce. I'm excited. Definitely excited. Yeah, great trailer. 10 out of 10. Can't wait to see it.